Authorizing security buffer override.
System offline.
Tyler and Eve.
System online.
Never mind. Authorizing security buffer override.
Working.
Let's go. It is not that hard.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. It is not that hard.
The room is sealed. No one will hear you.
Near control.
I am in holographic form, indistinguishable from any biological entity I might choose to represent.
And how long do you think that will last? They figured out Admiral Pitar wasn't real.
There are 7,000 active ships in Starfleet.
All reliant on the chain of command. That chain is unquestioned, unbroken, unseen. Every instruction passed down through channels. In time, even those who would not follow my agenda knowingly will.
What am I doing here?
When I eliminated Admiral Pitar, it was easier to simulate.
Simulate a Vulcan. Arium's augmentation allowed me a similar facade. But flesh is a different matter. There is an element of human nuance I have not yet mastered. I require a face and a body that will allow me more freedom to operate. Your face. Your self.
Never. I am my own man.
A man who has demonstrated with his every action a willingness to operate from several different truths simultaneously. It has allowed you to make questionable moral decisions while avoiding the destructive power of human guilt. You believe in the ends more than the means.
That pattern of behavior is useful to me. Struggle is pointless.
You won't win.
You joined Section 31 to keep a brutish universe on its knees, Captain. To maintain order by any means necessary. Your evolution, our evolution, is not a desecration of that oath. But its very fulfillment.
Does. And it's going to hurt. And I'd like to hear you scream now.